have options for knocking stuff out that's dangerous. It just depends if I get any lands. Okay. Just keep them coming. Doesn't help. Missed three lands. Or two. Oh, wow. Shit, I got something. Should get rid of that. Before he can't get his life gain enchantments going here. Not let him get that life gain going. Now we're just going for big attacks. Got him. Didn't allow him to get his tokens going up for the life gain enchantment stuff. It's a good thing I had those, the ability to knock out that breath weapon, otherwise that would have been a very painful game. help. Okay, I need some creature cards now, game. Any creature card would be fantastic. Oh my lord. Can I get anything? Anything to play? Anything to fucking play? Are we just not gonna give me a goddamn thing? Oh my lord. What the oh wow. Not a single thing to play. Literally not a single thing to fucking play. All goddamn lands. How the fuck is that even possible? Game. Literally land after land after land. Jesus. Let's just go through all my fucking lands. Such trash. Then I get this shit. What is this shit? One, oh my god. Oh, I put the wrong card. Fuck. Place is another one. I'm just going to forfeit this one. I would have to get the Bale Dragon and actually be able to use him. Me.
No mass come to me, great one.
I might get rid of these guys. I mean, I have too many sevens. Balefire should be my sevens, since they're a kill all card. I might get some, try to get some fours.
Will be here soon.
We just go for a kill here. That's what I'm thinking. We just try to kill him. Go with you. Have to create some diversions for him here, since I just put a lot of damage on him real fast. See what he does. I did have a little bit of a comeback at the end. Dude, go. Just lose or fucking beat me, dude. Just go. Jesus, you fucking douche. Oh. Jesus, dude. Fucking take 20 years to make a decision. Liking that actually. It's a bit cute. for a solid 4. That dude really thought he had me, like, I knew it was coming, you dumb bastard. Like, you weren't shocking me with your little wait to the last second crap. So I got 4 2s, 6 glory brew, 6 5s, 7 5s, and 2 7s. So what's my draw? Bring it up to 5, 6, 7. See, Midnight. What do you do? Each opponent discards 2 cards, loses 2 life. Okay, what do you do? Ancient Brass Dragon's always nice. I can get creatures from the fucking grave. I don't want to exile other cards. Glorybringer. Rapacious Dragon. Purifying Dragon. That sucks. It's into your library. What's the point of that? I guess for one here to quit her, then you just let it go. Terror of the Peak, that thing just always dies. That's actually not too bad. Can't be countered, always nice. About 4 6. Flying Haste. It does any damage to. 1 damage to any target. That's interesting. Balefire. Solid 1. Dragon. So if you have a bunch of creatures that you can cast him a lot faster. Earthquake Dragon's always nice. Big old fucking 10-10. Garkon, you could... Oh, it's... I'll take Skargon, actually. Alright. I'm gonna use the restroom, and I'll be back. Added a 4 and a 5 to replace those two 7s. Having 4 7s is not working. But those Balefires do work. Sounds fucking awful. Oh. after that son of a bitch. The white baby. No blocks. My turn. I don't think he was expecting the light. If I can see another black, I'll have another ability to white. Beautiful. This is looking very good. Clutch fucking draw right there to get that Draconic Intervention, the board wipe. That's what I'm thinking right now. Going. If you survive one more turn, I can get Chibon going. Here. We do have a cruelty on board here. That has to go. Some life back with life spear, hopefully. Okay, is he gonna be able to gain 3 or more life? Nope. Alright, let's throw down red, wild, equip, attack. I don't want him to get that total up too high. Hopefully he doesn't have. Oh, got it. Let's go. Let's go. Shivan came out nice. It's a lot easier to get a 5 card out at turn 4 than a 7 at fucking turn 4. Oh, that's not good. Not much better either, to be quite frank. Alright, gotta start hitting lands right now. I gotta get up to 5. One of these games, I just don't hit a damn thing. I'll take that. Still need to hit my lands, though. Doing go. Jesus, dude. and we're set at 4-4. Got him. Just like that. Clutch right there, even though I wasn't getting my lands that well. That exile card was clutch. Yo, what's up, Jazzy? Well, oh, that's a hell of a high draw. We're in gold now. We went up from silver to gold. I'm good. How about you, Jazzy? I had some awful games though. Like, I would get no creature. I had one game where I got like 8 lands and no creature cards. I rage quit. Another one I got no lands. My deck's been. Oh, yeah. When the deck flows, it flows. When it doesn't, it sure shit does not. Equipment, human haste equipment here, maybe. Yeah, no, that's, you're not drafting any spells. That shit, not happening. I have my lands. Let's go get another black. Ooh, it's the Shivan right there, and that's brutal. I took out 2 of my Dargraz. Hey, it's fine with me. My stuff is made to watch when you're not doing shit, so you're all good. Get many compliments about my voice, so thank you on that one. It said that everybody doesn't like their own voice, so that double elixir. All right, let's do that. Thank you for the compliment. But I am gonna cast Hellkite next turn, 5/5. You wasted on the Hellkite. I'll take that. In case you get an enchantment down, I can just nuke that out of existence. Again. Oh. discover.
Yeah, we can do Cosmo and Nurture.
Yeah, I'll do that.
No, actually, I need to activate your thing and kill these guys.
Unless you kill them.
But you only have two cards, so I'm assuming you don't have anything super fucking bad.
Yeah, I'm not blocking that. I'll do that. That didn't work. Nice.
Be safer. Show them how we greet our enemies.
Knock that out.
Let your blade do the talking. We must protect the people.
You can either kill that, which I don't mind because I can just bring it back. If you're gonna do it, do it. Don't sit there and think about it. Just fucking do it, dude. Oh my god. I see the move before even the other dude sees it. Are you gonna do it or not?
No. I guess that's it then.
I hate when they just sit there and do nothing. It aggravates me so much. It's like, I know you're gonna do it. Just do it. Okay, you got a treasure token. Okay. My turn. Do I get anything? Of course not. I do have enough to kill that though if I need to. But double elixirs, that's nice. They'll give me Buko life coming up.
unfortunate. There's anything he can cast. Okay. Wow, he top decked that. On him? Got it. Okay. It does. Nice, nice, nice. Oops. Did I board wipe you? Damage on the board. And turn. Draw some cards. Very nice. Very nice. I'm gonna get rid of that next turn. Let's throw out another black. Looking very good. Gonna get a little bit cocky there. Throw out a GG. From single digits up to 31. Got it. Let's go, baby. So I'm not gonna that that went quite well. I thought I might go bad there that last game, a couple points, but the deck was able to pull it out. Alright. Three lands, two kill cards, life, and a counter. It's not bad. If you get up to five lands, it's a good play, creature-wise. Could be a good spot. Shit cannot be countered now. If we get another land, then we might, if we cast something else, we might do a breath weapon. There. Now he's probably gonna want to kill it. Or return it to my hand. Okay. That is a possibility. Probably gonna jujitsu somebody out. Yeah, not hitting those lands utterly killed me. Wow. Yeah, I got no lands. I don't know what you want me to do. Kinda hard to do anything when you don't got any lands. Got it here. fight to the end, though. Fight to the end. He has 6 land cards. I can't get bloody 2. Even 1. To get this thing rolling. And that's game. Okay. That was unfortunate. Didn't get any lands I needed. What a way to lose. That's unfortunate. Green. Well, we have a base green, so it's fine, I guess. And some kill cards. It can work. It can work. It's dangerous. This might not be a good idea. Get the 5. We're in the run. Because if he gets board wide, I can do a Crooks of Fate. He might be a toxin player, so I need to get some stuff out of him. Decently fast. And a token. Oh, food token. That is a great card. Does kill it. I'm gonna get the tokens. Death right. Okay, we'll cast Glory Bringer next turn. If I get 2. Oh, I got 2 Crux of Fate. That's nice. Card.
I get a land, I'm going Balefire. Alright. We're in this. He has 6 more counters, then I'm dead. But... We'll cast Balefire next turn. And a goal, that's good like this. Okay, it's fine. Gold spin to get some tokens for mana. Got it. Let's go. I gotta go use the restroom. I'll be right back. Water's going right through me. Go tier one. Let's go. Go tier one. Field, gain control of target creature, tap that. Okay, that's good for my deck. Be nasty to use against me if they got the Balefire Dragon though.
assume we need to cast another thing, then we use Crux of Fate. Exactly. That is what we use Crux of Fate. Hold that for one more turn. A draconic intervention geared up. I'm glad I did it when I did. That was coming. That was game over. Beautiful. Utterly beautiful. Conqueror's Galley, got Glorybringer. Shift the Shadow Spear over to Scaled Nurturer. I don't think he was expecting that. Shadow Crux back. I might Shadow Crux. Crux of Fate back. Close. We're gonna stalemate now, but I got my ability to drag up cards, so if I don't get anything, I can at least keep doing that. go. Breath weapon came in clutch right there. Okay. I'm in a very strong position right here.
Look at the opens, great predator descends. Than a dragon. Your dragon fodder.
Not too particularly keen on that one. Really. Hmm.
a fast deck, I am screwed. I have zero kill cards. It's not much better. Okay. That's brutal.
My spirit blade worship.
That's nice.
The masters of the sky.
Okay, you turn into a 3/3. Not really. Not in the end, I guess. I should have used it on that. That was a mistake. An unfortunate mistake. I could have killed one, and then that was a mistake.
second sun, I'm still in a good position. Get second sun. It's over no matter what. Here we go. Just if you have second sun, just cast it. Don't hold this. Don't be a douche, dude. Second sun or not. Oh my god, dude. Just fucking play it. Have it. Deck's been rolling today. Couple mishaps on getting draws, but taking out those 277s has definitely streamlined it. Getting that 4-5 with the ability to kill crap is pretty nice. No kill cards. Two Rhythm of the Wilds. Bringer. I just wonder what it's gonna look like. A dragon.
again, I'll have more.
He did his job. He got another card out for me. I don't get another land.
Oh.
If I get a land, I'll go Shivan. If not, I'll go Bale. Definitely gonna go Bale now. The block fucking loses. Does not have a choice. Gotta be saving that one. I shouldn't have cast that. That was a mistake. That was a mistake.
Cast it. Yes! No! I fucked it up. I'm so used to hitting that. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Fuck. Alright, this is gonna be my last one after that fucking fiasco. I should have blocked and I had more. Oh my fucking god. Time. I want to get one more defender out there before I start attacking. Okay. Tushy? You might have a really bad enchantment. Trust a red deck. It might have a haste that he can bump up. go till I lose. I'm on a winning streak. I want to keep the winning streak, baby. Do have to go correct the way. Never mind. Keep centric.
Open mind.
Of course, I don't hit my lands.
Your prowess.
Out of the time or place, I'm ready to win. It's nice to see a familiar face.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Wow, Deck, thank you.
That handsome
Can I please
devil.
Get a land? That would be amazing. Absolutely amazing if I could get a goddamn land. This is just painful. Hopefully I can get Sarkon out.
Hmm.
I train in the shadows of giants.
It's nice to see a familiar face.
Many paths lie before me.
Man, that is just horrendous. I've got no lands.
Let the dragon's roar shake your soul. My friends will be here soon.
Can't do anything. Alright, I'm not losing on that one. That was bullcrap. That was just the deck just not giving me anything. So even with three lands, no guarantee I'm actually ever gonna draw a land. It's just, it's amazing. No black. Four. Get a shiver on.
Look to the skies and tremble.
Attack. Guess that does add up.
Come to me, great ones.
I guess it's that and that. Okay, it's those two together that got me. Yeah, two of those. There was nothing I could do on that one. Alright, this is the last one. I'm gonna lose this one. I have to get off. This with their loss in a row. With Winner Lewis getting off. Getting two. Wow. Really, you're gonna start me off with that?
Well, it's gonna be over real quick if I don't hit my lands.
I did that because I need lands, nothing else. I got the... Okay. Red, cast you. Give me black, cast Emmerstern.
Okay.
I guess another 7 cent I did lose anyway, so.
Get something in the field here. I
Gideon.
Oh no, he killed everything. Yeah, he got me on that one. Yeah, I gotta get off. Alright.
Well, if you found this any bit entertaining, follow on Twitch and Kick, whichever one you're watching on, and I also have a YouTube channel, same as my name, where I go to post these videos. So if you just want to watch something in the background, or if you're interested, you can just go mosey on over there and watch. Alrighty. Until then, next time. See ya.